name's Scott Naismith, I'm a landscape painter, and I'm going to today rework an old painting. This is an old painting of mine called Persia Cloud Break, and I've never been too happy with it. I painted about 7 years ago, never been too happy with it. It's always just been a little bit dull, and there wasn't enough clarity going on, there wasn't enough drama, not enough warmth. I've been studying skies a lot, and my work has progressed since then, and I'm looking at this piece now and I'm thinking I can improve upon that. So if you've ever had a painting that you're just not happy with and you want to revive it, have a look at how I might tackle the revival of this painting. Obviously, I'm really going to revive it rather than start a new one, because there's elements of it that I do like. The dynamics of the composition, some of that's working. And I can use the general tones here, from the lights right through to the darks, and I can glaze on the top of it and start to show the underneath painting, and build using this as the underpainting layer. Now, if you're not happy with any part of a painting, just bin it. But if you think there's something there and you could use it, you've got nothing to lose. Strip it out of the frame and get painting. So what am I going to change about this painting? I'm going to predominantly get warmth into the painting. And I'm going to take a little bit of inspiration from this little photograph here. This was taken in Loch Fyne. And it's just the glow of the light source that I want to capture. I'm trying to capture that halation, almost like in photography. Halation is the kind of halo of light around a light source. So I'm going to try and inject a little bit of that in a warm, warm light. There's no sense at the moment in this painting of a warm light, and I'm going to inject that using some glazing and also just opaque paint over the top to try and get rid of some of it and leave other parts. So I'm going to strip this thing out of the frame and get started.